just tell them one more time that I love them.
A smile and personality you'd never forget.
Sharp with the mouth. He can always come back at you. You know, always make good jokes and just have you laugh.
Eric Jenkins' family tells us the UNC student went swimming with friends in the Eno River near Durham last Wednesday, went under the water, and struggled to get back up.
It was shocking to me.
Eric was pulled out, rushed to Duke Hospital, but passed away early Thursday morning.
He lived his life. And that's something that we know that he did.
A free spirit, his family remembers him as an unstoppable force.
If he put his mind to it, he was gonna do it. And no one could stop him. No one could tell him, no, Eric, you can't do that. Oh, I'm gonna do it, watch me.
Those close to him say they wish they could have watched him do more.
His purpose, his gifts, I felt like he had so much to offer the world.